this clip I will show you the process to make any shape, any 3D shape out of the SVG or an Adobe Illustrator file. This is the file we got here. As you can see, it's just a regular vector shape. It's composed of just one color, but the color is not important. The important part is the file. You're gonna save as. It must have an SVG file. I already have here in my graphics, but I will put it here in my desktop. You will ask a few things, but I will let it as the default setting. Then we came here to ZBrush. In the Z plugin tab, we go to Text 3D and Vector Shapes. We click on New SVG. Here it will open a dialog box that we could find now the SVG. We tell him to import. We wait to finalize the rendering of the file, and after that it will be just ready to drop it on the canvas. We put it on mesh mode and we can see our shape is a little bit extruded. If you like to subdivide the model, as these triangles are very problematic and will give you issues, you can do one thing. You can go to geometry, grease PG. You can see he will put a double dotted line on the border of almost every polygroup, and now you can tell him to divided, dynamic or subdivided normally, and it will give you a better, more crisp result. That's it.